Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create a sparkline in Microsoft Excel. Okay, for those who don't know what is a sparkline, according to Wikipedia, a sparkline is a very small line chart typically drawn without axis or coordinates. It presents the general shape of the variation in some measurement, such as temperature or stock market price, in a simple and highly condensed way. That means we are going to create a basic line chart here, and that is called the sparkline. Okay. So take a look at our workbook. We have data in row 1 and 2, and we are going to create a sparkline in cell H2, and all the data we are going to show in the chart is from B2 to G2. Okay, so let's get started. First, click on the insert tab and click on here line. You can see it says sparklines. Click here and now select the data range. Here is the data range, and now location range, it means where you are going to show the sparkline or your basic line chart. Okay, now click OK, and you can see this is our sparkline. This is a basic chart, but this will help you understand the flow of your data. Okay, now you can change it. If you click here, you can select the color or style of your sparkline from this list. Select any of them. And this is how you create sparkline. This is a basic line chart, and it's really helpful to understand your data. Hope you like it. Please subscribe to the channel and see you in the next tutorial. Thanks for watching.